the sun will dim and spread a shadow over the earth. Temples which have stood forever will be destroyed. The heavens will vanish, and the gods will fall upon the earth. One day the weak will have power over the strong. The poets will stop singing and instead take up the sword. It is in these darkest times that the strongest of heroes are born.
Defending every gate. Farmers and shepherds have come from miles seeking shelter. Satyrs, harpies, go down the road. Helos.
Have been sent by the gods. Please, in the field here, they're going to kill my horse. You saved my horse! Thank you! But just go down the road, you'll see!
Thank you. Hello, I am Aeson, guard captain for this small village. We are holding up, but what's the use? If the monsters lay waste to our farms, we're lost.
The men of this village hold guard on shifts. Our weapons are rusty and few, but you fight well when you defend your home and family.
The waters within these fountains are blessed by the drink from a different fountain, and the soul drink from a different fountain, and the souls are.
Hello, stranger. I'm Diomedes, the leader of this small village. Do you mean to say that you fought your way here? If that's true, then please. Our farmers are terrified. They are a peaceful folk and are no warriors. Please, our farms. Thank you.
At harvest time, the whole village... Here in Helos, we live quietly.
We barely have men enough to keep the beasts from our gates.
Of the mightiest hero ever known.
What became of Heracles, you ask?
You can store your goods with me. Goods are safe with me.
Leave if you must. Please turn back and save our farms.
These shrines are ancient. A very few still can. A very few still can.
Monsters all over the village. Please, you must do.
Hello, stranger.
Thank you.
We were leading our flocks home.
First, the safe look.
I'll hope. Here I keep you.
Thank you. Thank you. like if you enjoyed this video. Let us know what you think in the comments below. And subscribe for more. See you next time.